Hi, and welcome back to a new episode of the Guns Book Club in the World. Okay, Book Club, yeah! And today, guys, we're an extreme special episode. Because today, guys, we're episode number 269, guys. So many episodes. So, thank you very much for joining me. Guys, if you're new to the channel, welcome. And if you're only familiar with the channel, welcome back. My name is Zach, and I'm the host. And on this podcast, guys, we're working together on Evie's. And the communication skill to stand in front of the camera and to communicate well from the camera. I'm doing so because truly, you guys, on this podcast, I'm sharing with you guys my own journey to become a master in English speaking and reading and a master in communicating from the camera. I'm doing so because I truly believe that English is the number one tool that each one of us must acquire in order to be successful in life. And the second tool that it's going to help us a lot is to learn how to communicate well from the camera. And I believe that if you take those two skills, English and content creating, and we combine them together, we can create great content to the internet, and we can influence billions of people around the world, and we can really make a difference because we're here. And I really hope that by sharing with you guys my journey, my struggles, my success, my failure, my success, my obstacles, how I face them, I will inspire other people around the world to do the same, to also work in English, to see that it's not so terrifying to work on in English, and it's also terrifying to be on the camera. And you will also work on in English. Keep pushing, keep improving, inspire the world, because it's really important that you, the ladies and gentlemen that are watching this podcast, that you will share a message with the world, you inspire the world, because you have a unique story to tell, and you have a unique story, and you have a unique message to share, and you have a unique way of you in the world, and it's really important that you will share with the world, because you're unique. You're really unique, so I hope this will inspire you. And today, guys, we are going to the forest with my knight. I don't know. You see some magical forest, and I really want to be there. It looks like some epic scene. And if you want to check out this forest, you know when you can find it on 3, 2. Or you know when you can find it on 3, 2, 1. Bam! Yeah, that's right. You can find it on Good Fun. And this great background happened to Good Fun by none other than Rockman. When I emerged to 2020. And of course, guys, we like the picture. And guys, if you want to enjoy from this great picture, you just need to choose the resolution that you want over here. Press download. Press right click on the picture. Shmira Tumnat Bishem in Hebrew, save picture in English. Press on it. Choose when you want to save it. Press save and comment just like that. You will get this great background on your computer. So thank you very much for Rockman. For sharing this, for uploading this background to Good Fun and sharing it fast. And thank you very much for the artist who made this background for sharing it fast. Thank you very much. Much respect. And today, guys, we'll continue our journey with your next fake moves, Master the Art of Business Strategy by Patrick McDavid. And we're going to finish move 2, which is Master Processing. I don't know if I exactly remember, but it's processing or to process a thing. And guys, I enjoy this book and I really learned that it's a different kind of book from Atomic Habit, which I really liked. But it's also this great, I really enjoy it. So thank you very much, Patrick and David, for sharing this book with us. And guys, if you want to download the picture, the background, or if you want to check out Patrick and David's social media account, which by the way, it's really extremely recommended because Patrick and David share on his social media so much wisdom, which is priceless. Just go there, learn from him, become investors in your own field, and inspire the world. It's really recommended. If you want to check out the book already, tell me if you got all the links in the description below, so make sure to check them out. Guys, if anyone of you have any suggestion for me, I can put myself on the podcast, or if anyone of you want to go to the podcast, be a guest on the podcast, share with the world, expand the world, make a difference because we're here. Or just have a great time if you're in English because we're a really nice guy. Please let me know in the comment below so we can arrange it. And I can help you. And feel free to share your message with the world, expand the world. And if you need some nice quotes that maybe I said, or from the book, or maybe you have some life lessons that you want to share with us, feel free to do it in the comment below so we can all get enriched by you because of you, thanks to you. We can all get improved thanks to you, so thank you very much. And just one last thing before we start the book, guys, if you enjoyed the episode and if you enjoyed the podcast and you learned something new, so please consider to subscribe to the channel, subscribe to the channel, push the notification bell so you'll be notified on each time there's an extremely exciting episode coming to YouTube. And you know it's going to be 5 extremely exciting episodes per week, so make sure to put the notification bell so you will see all of them. Show before subscribe to the channel, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and share with your friend. Guys, it's only just 4 clicks from your side, and it's really mean a lot to me, and it's really huge impact on my channel. So please consider, if you enjoyed the video, please consider to do it. I really appreciate it. So thank you very much. And guys, before I take any more introduction, let's just dive right into the book. It is cold. Now it's winter back. Yeah, damn. Let's see. I stand with the jacket, and today I'll continue with this jacket. So guys, our next 5 moves by Patrick and David. Page 85-89. Master the strategy of business master the art of business strategy by Patrick and David. Read, but admit, the legend, the one who won, give me some John, the man himself. Give me some John, please. Oh boy, that's me, so let's go. So Titan, doing the math is more art than science. I brought in Alice Turkey to be our chief operating officer. She had previously been with Pacific Life, a major insurance company, where she had been very successful. After she became our COO, I noticed that it was taking an unusually long time to process policy applications. I was frustrated and wanted to know what was going on. I sat down with Alice and asked her to walk me through exactly what happens when an application comes in. I asked a lot of questions to help me determine the flow, what each step was, what actions were involved, and how long each took. It was the same kind of analysis a manufacturing consultant would conduct on a assembly line to identify bottlenecks. Then I asked Alice another question. Which of those steps required a hands-on method, and which could be run automatically by technology that we could buy or create? We talked about what functions had to be performed by human beings, and which ones could be handled by computers. We figured out that if our carriers could handle a certain step via software, only a small number did it at that point, it would significantly reduce the application processing time. Alice eventually helped me understand why the process had slowed down. She had implemented a new system to help improve the quality of her insurance policies, which made a world of difference in our possible liability. As pleased as I was to hear about the quality improvement, I still wanted to speed up the processing time. I had Alice set up a call with all the carriers who were using the software and pitched them on it. Then I brought it up during our next board meeting and asked how much it would cost to cut an additional period of time from our internal process. We determined that, best case scenario, we would need to employ 4 IT guys at $150,000 a year for 12 months to be able to do so. When we take on other expenses, it was usually going to be $1 million project. $1 million is an eye-opening number. It's also a number that means nothing without more analysis. That is why we took the time to break down the numbers. We could save 5 minutes of processing time per policy. 5 minutes times 30,000 policies per year is 150,000 minutes. 2,500 hours. 205 hours times $20 an hour. Our labor cost saving is $50,000. Investment time tool, ITR, is a tool that becomes more valuable the more you use it. I'm giving you this scenario so that, once again, you can work your analytical muscles. Every issue you face is going to have its own set of challenges. Solving them is not just a matter of doing the math. It's knowing how to think through an issue so you know which numbers to plug in. ITR is useful only when you make the right assumptions. In this case, we could see that it would take 20 years to get a return on our investment. If you stopped there, as any amateur thinker would, the math would tell us it wasn't worth it. Investment, $1 million. Time, 18 months to complete. Return, $50,000 per year, based on current sales. That was back in 2017. At that point, I projected our growth for the next decade. Being a great decision maker is more art than science. Yes, having a methodology helps. You need to be methodical. You need to be methodical. And you need to understand the numbers. You also have to learn how to analyze the numbers. Solving the questions of how to process policies faster went beyond determining the labor cost saved. In some cases, doing so might win us business. In others, increasing throughput would improve the satisfaction of both our customers and the regions. But the real missing factor in this analysis was our growth rate. When I extrapolated our growth rate, the numbers looked like this. Year one, 50,000 policies, $50,000 in saving. Year two, 60,000 policies, $100,000 in saving. Year three, 120,000 policies equal $200,000 in saving. Year four, 180,000 policies equal $300,000 in saving. Year five, 240,000 policies equal $400,000 in saving. When we factored in our growth rate, we could see that instead of taking 20 years to pay back as $1 million investment, it would take less than 5 years. What it looked like a no-go project quickly become a go project. Here's another thing I learned. IT projects almost always take longer and cost more money than you expect. You need to err on the conservative side when making your time and cost assumptions. As it turned out, the cost of the project more than doubled. The reason, however, was more positive than negative. At each stage of the process, we kept digging to see what other processes we could speed up. With each new finding, the cost of the project increased. The good news was that our processing speed more than tripled, and the long term saving far exceeded the final cost. With the benefit of hindsight, investing in our process flow seemed like the obvious choice. But go back and think about the potential blind spots. But go back But go back and think about the potential blind spots. I could have just accepted as a therapist, given her extensive experience, but moving the application as long as fast as possible. I could have assumed that for her to be adequately would take additional time. I could have made the assumption that the cost of speeding up the process was not worth the return. Are you seeing what it takes to be a great decision maker? It's both art and science. The methodology gives you structure. ITR gives you a specific formula. Your projections give you the number to plug into the formula. Staying curious means always looking to improve and tweaking your projections. Your mind gives you the ability to put it all together and make the right decision. It took all of those skills and more for me to pass my greatest test and survive what could have been a crippling lawsuit. The Latin root of the word decision means to cut off. When you make a decision, you are cut off from taking some other course of action. Now, that might sound limiting, but it's not. It's liberating. Plus, the alternative is indecision and stagnation. It's human nature to have blind spots. Laziness, fear, and greed all cause us to accept the information we have given and not dig and we are given. Laziness, fear, and greed all cause us to accept the information we are given and not dig deeper. As a result, we often miss a critical piece of the puzzle and make bad decisions, or fail to make good ones. Using this methodology, use this methodology along with ITR, takes time, and it also takes practice. Don't expect to become a master processor and be able to solve for X instantly. And listen, if you always want to be right or always feel that you are wrong, you are going to have trouble processing. Absolute right or wrong act like processing roadblocks. It's okay to make mistakes. It's a willingness to examine your mistakes that will prevent you from making them again. Be patient. If you keep working at becoming a better processor, the result will be more than worth it. It will make a huge difference in your business and your life. Again, be patient. If you keep working at becoming a better processor, the result will be more than worth it. It will make a huge difference in your business and your life. Now it's a recap of move two. Master the ability to reason. Title: The Incredible Power of Processing Issues. 1. Moving forward. Take 100% responsibility for anything that doesn't work out. See your role as the one who created the issue and there's a problem to solve it. Apply the investment time return, ITR formula, in order to make better decisions. Apply the investment time return, ITR formula, in order to make better decisions. And stretch your resources. Make a better decisions and stretch your resources. Reflect on any possible mistakes or weaknesses and make your next moves accordingly. Again, the incredible power of processing issues. 1. Moving forward, take 100% responsibility for anything that doesn't work out. See your role as one who created the issue and there's a problem to solve it. Apply the investment time return ITR formula in order to make better decisions. In order to make better decisions and stretch your resources. reflect on any possible mistake, reflect on any possible mistakes or weaknesses, and make your next moves accordingly. Title: How to Solve for X, a methodology for effective decision making. 2. Share the Solve for X methodology with your leadership team and use it to process three problems you are currently facing. The Solve for X worksheet can be found in Appendix B. Make sure you identify the true causes and the reasons they happened. Again, title: How to Solve for X, a methodology for effective decision making. 2. Share the Solve for X methodology with your leadership team and use it to process the three problems you are currently facing. The Solve for X worksheet can be found in Appendix B. Make sure you identify the true causes and the reasons they happened. And guys, guess what? This is the end of the episode. So guys, thank you very much for joining me. I really appreciate the fact that you choose to invest from your time with me. And I really hope that you learn something new. And I know the timing. And I hope that you learn something new from the channel. And guys, tomorrow, this is going to be the last episode of the week. It's going to be the visual part time, and we're going to celebrate it. We're starting the new move three. Master building the right team. Ah, dang, that's important. And guys, I can't believe that they're already in page 90. This book is just flying to just damn. Yeah, it's, I really enjoy it, guys. So guys, thank you very much. I really hope to see you tomorrow, guys, for the next episode. Extremely exciting episode with the guys that book on the bonus. AK Book Club. Yeah. Until then, have a great time to take yourself. Prepare your popcorn for the visual party time and bye-bye. So guys, today is the Wednesday, Thursday. Today is Thursday, 23 on December 2021. And the time now it's 8:43. And today we are going to be from family to restaurants. And I hope that they are going to see Jack Paul with Tyron Woodley in number 2 fight today. Because I want to go back to social media. Because I'm underground, I'm going to move to the underground. Undercover with social media. I didn't care, get inside the social media to not see the outcome of the fight. Because I really want to see what is the fight is going to end. And today we are going to record the extremely special episode 260, especially closing the year. We are going to finish on the cover art of the channel. And I want to record maybe today, if tomorrow, or it's because I want to do it in my studio, in my house studio. And the episode of the 261, opening the year, the special of opening a new year of a podcast. So let's go. Thank you very much for joining me. חוויה לחברים, יום חמישי היום, 23-12-21, שעכשיו היא 8:44. היום אנחנו במסעדה, במשפחה במודיעין, פנינה, משהו כזה, פנינה. לאחר מכן נתן מורד את שם, הטרמפ, הנהג של הטרמפים, מורד את שם. לאחר מכן, אני מקווה להגיע לבית ונראה את הקרב של ג'ק פול, בגלל שאני, טיירון וודג'י מספר 2, בגלל שאני לא נכנסתי לסושל מידע אקאונט בכלל. עכשיו בטעות אני גדע, אפילו הלכתי שמאלה בזה, בפלאפון ולחדשות, כי אני רוצה אני לא לגלות שום דבר, אני לא רוצה לגלות שום דבר על הקרב, עד שאני רואה את הקרב. אני רואה את הקרב, היום אני רוצה לצלם גם, נראה מספיק היום ומחר, ומחר לצלם את הפרק, מחר מצלמים ינקינג שואו, פודקאסט עם קדוש, ואנחנו יכולים לצלם גם את הפרק שאני מסיים את הקאבר של הערוץ, בשביל, גם משימה, בשביל שנצליח, בשביל בנושא לצלם את זה בסטודיו של הסוף שנה, ולעשות את הפרק של התחילת שנה, מוצא שבת יש לנו את המסיבה של האגודה, ונראה מה קורה. יאללה, שמחה והצלחה ולהתראות.